Cryptocurrency networks are secured with cryptographic protocols. This ensures that cryptocurrencies cannot be hacked. Bitcoin uses a proof-of-work mining protocol, but there is also proof-of-stake and other types of mining protocols. In a proof-of-work system, all transactions are sent to a memory pool where miners sort them into blocks. These blocks determine what data is added to the blockchain, and all network nodes update their ledger accordingly. To mine blocks, miners perform challenging mathematical computations that are energy-intensive. When miners submit a new block, they are given rewards, newly created Bitcoin. The amount of Bitcoin miners receive is halved periodically. These events are known as a halving. In 2009, miners received 50 new Bitcoin for every block. Today, that number has been halved three times, and the current reward for every block is 6.25 Bitcoin. The last Bitcoin is projected to be mined in 2140. There are also drawbacks to mining. Mining systems previously used CPUs and GPUs. Now, expensive and powerful ASICs are used, making it challenging for average enthusiasts to participate. Mining wastes immense amounts of energy and is vulnerable to government regulation. It also focuses control of the network to centralized points, big mining centers. There has been a push against mining in recent years, and even Ethereum has plans to transition from proof-of-work to a proof-of-stake protocol. Want to learn more about trading cryptocurrencies? Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. For more in-depth articles and guides, visit CEX.IO University. Link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and may the markets trend in your favor.